Well done, soldiers! We have slain the almighty Grief. You must understand what you've done for this land. The Grief Worm was absorbing the magma core from the center of this world. Without it, the material we harness would break. The bridge would collapse. There'd be no more light from the great beyond, and we would cease to exist. While many of you have succeeded in our quest, let us not forget those who have died alongside battle. We must head back to celebrate. You will all be recognized as true warriors. You put your lives on the line to restore power here and will not go unrecognized. On the walls will stand the tallest of memorials. Your names will go down in history, including those who have perished. Badges of honor for all who've helped in our aid. Let's head back now. Stand your ground. I fear this is not the end after all. My God. What in the good Lord is that terrifying beast? It's bigger than our palace walls! Wait a minute. No. No, it can't be. This was only forged in myth, the legend. It's true. The wingspan triple its own size. Large lanterns. Its slender posture, the tail on its back extremely sharp. And those menacing eyes. Soldiers. We may not make it out here after all, but we're about to face off against the most horrible and gargantuan parasite we have ever seen. We're about to fight the Moth Hive! Soldiers, onward!
Shut up!